गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 4 सिंपल इक्वेशंस रिवीजन. ओके, नाउ सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग इक्वेशंस. सी, दिस इज फर्स्ट वन एग्जांपल. 2x - 8 इज इक्वल टू -72. ओके, नाउ सी, 2 इज विथ वेरिएबल 2x, दिस इज विथ वेरिएबल, सो डोंट टच टू दिस नंबर फर्स्ट. ओके, सो व्हिच नंबर वी आर गोइंग टू ट्रांसफर दिस 8 वी आर गोइंग टू ट्रांसफर टू दिस साइड. नाउ 8 हैज विथ साइन. See, which is allowed number? Allowed number is 8. See, 2x minus 8. So, don't touch to 2x. 2 is with x. Okay? 2 is with variable. So, don't touch to this first. So, which number is allowed? 8 is allowed. Okay? Now, 8 has with 7 minus 7. So, 8, if we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become plus. Okay? So, 2x we have to write as it is. Okay, is equal to minus 72. Now this minus 8, if we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become plus 8. So plus 8. Okay, so now 2x is equal to, see, minus plus minus. So subtract 8 from 72. Subtract 8 from 72. What you will get? 64. See, 2 minus 8 is not possible, so take borrow, 12 minus 8, 4, how much remaining here? 6, so here will come 6, what will come here? 6, then now see, in both the numbers, which is greater, 72 is greater and 72 has negative sign, so for answer, negative sign, okay? See, hide the sign, check which is greater, 72 is greater, in this 72 or 8, who is greater? 72 is greater. So, 72 has its sign, minus sign. So, for answer here, minus sign. Okay. Now, next. Now, if you will see, here 2x means 2 multiplied by x. 2x means 2 multiplied by x. Okay. See, in between that, both of these, no sign means it is multiplication. So, now 2 multiplied by x, 2 if we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become divide. So, x is equal to minus 64 as it is. Now, this 2 will divide here, okay? 2 we will divide here, okay? Why? Because it is here multiplied. If we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become divide, okay? So, x is equal to, now do the lowest term of this. Okay, see, 2 ones are 2, see here I am showing 64 divided by 2, directly here also you can do 2 ones are 2, 2 threes are 6, 2 twos are 4 and we have to give here negative sign, okay. So, x is equal to minus 32. When we divide negative integer by a positive integer, we divide them as a whole number, okay. When we divide negative integer by a positive integer, we divide them as a whole number and then put minus sign before the quotient. Okay. Now next example, minus 92 is equal to 7y plus 6. Now if you will observe in this example, 7y plus 6, it is given like this way. Okay, either we can do, see, we can transfer plus 6 to the right hand side. Okay, then it will become minus. Or we can change the sides of this. What we can do this, we can write this way also. 7y plus 6 is equal to minus 92. This way also we can arrange. Take these numbers here and take this number this side. Okay, at the end what we have got the same 7. See, minus 92 is equal to 7y plus 6. Minus 92 is equal to 7y plus 6. Only we have changed its sign. Okay. Or if you will not change, you can solve by that way also. See now, 7y. We have to keep as it is now. See, 7y as it is, because see, this is with variable. Okay. And who is allowed? 6 is allowed. So we have to transfer 6 to the right hand side. Okay. So minus 92. Minus 6. See, 6 is here plus. If I will transfer to right hand side, then it will become minus. Okay. So 7y is equal to, now see, minus 92 minus 6. Minus minus plus. Okay, minus minus plus. So what we'll get? 98. And now see, both of them have negative sign. So for answer, negative sign. Okay. For answer also negative sign. Now see, 7y. 7y means 7 multiplied by 1. Okay. 7y means 7 multiplied by 1. So what we can do? 7 we are going to transfer to the right hand side. It is here multiplied. If we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become divide. So minus 98 upon 7. Okay. Why we have to divide? Because here 7 is multiplied. If we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become divide. Okay, so y is equal to, now divide this. When we divide negative integer by a positive integer, we divide them as a whole number and put minus sign before the question. Okay, now let's divide for this. 7 ones are 7. 7 ones are 7. 7 fours are 28. Okay, so here negative sign. See, when we divide negative integer by a positive integer, we divide them as a whole number and then put minus sign before the quotient. So y is equal to minus 14. So what we got? Y is equal to minus 14. Now I will show the same example with this way, directed way. What we did here in this, what we did, this number we took here and this number we took right hand side. Okay, now you can solve by this way also, directly also. Means now see, minus 92 is equal to 7y plus 6. Instead of changing the sides, we can do directly also. Now see, 7y. Okay, 7y plus 6. Now plus 6, here it is, 7 is with variable. Plus 6 means this number is all. So we have to transfer to left hand side. So minus 92. Now 6, if we will transfer to left hand side, then it will become minus. Here it is plus. If we will transfer to left hand side, then it will become minus. Okay, so minus 6 is equal to 7y. Both the ways I am showing you this, sir. Okay, so minus 92 minus 6. Minus minus plus. Minus minus plus. So what we will get? 98. See, minus minus, we are doing plus. Okay, and for answer, negative sign, these rules you have learned now in integers. Okay, is equal to 7y. We have to find the value of y. Okay, 7y. 7y means 7 multiplied by y. Now here 7 is multiplied. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. So minus 98 divided by 7. So is equal to y. We have to keep as it is. Okay. 7 we will transfer this side. So y as it is. Okay. Now do this division. Minus 98 divided by 7. When we divide negative integer by a positive integer, we divide them as a whole number and then put minus sign before the quotient. Okay. So 7 ones are 7. See, 7 ones are 7. 7 fours are 20. When we divide negative integer by a positive integer, we divide them as a whole number and then put minus sign before the question. So minus 14. So what is the answer? Y is equal to minus 14. So at last we can write, therefore y is equal to minus 14. See, both the ways I have shown you this example. Which way you feel easy, with that way you can solve this example. Okay, let's solve third example. Now in this example, observe this minus 4 into bracket x plus 1 plus 7x is equal to 8. Now you will feel this is difficult example. This is not difficult example. It is easy. You have learned these rules. Okay. Now minus 4 into bracket x plus 1. So this minus 4 is multiplied for this bracket. Minus 4 is multiplied for this bracket. So what we are going to do? Minus 4 into x. See, minus 4 multiplied by x. Minus 4 into x, what we will get? Minus 4x. We have to do the multiplication of this. Minus 4 into x minus 4x. So here it will come minus 4x. Okay. So after that, what we are going to do? Minus 4 into x over. This minus 4 is multiplied for this whole bracket. This minus 4 is multiplied for this whole bracket. So with x we multiplied. Now minus 4 multiplied by 1 we will do. Okay. So minus 4 multiplied by 1. Minus 4 multiplied by 1. Okay. So what you will get answer? What you will get answer? Minus 4. What you will get answer? Minus 4. See, in multiplication, if one number is negative, another number is positive, so their product will be the negative. In multiplication, one number is negative, another number is positive, their product will be the negative. So minus 4 will get here. See, here we got minus 4. Okay. So after that, this over, then plus 7x we have write as it is equal to 8. Okay, we are going to do variables will keep together and numbers will take together. Okay, so minus 4x will keep as it is. Now this is number. This number is not with variable. Minus 4 is not with variable. It is alone. So minus 4 we are going to transfer to right hand side. Then it will become plus 4. So we are going to transfer minus 4 here. So which number will remain here? Plus 7x will remain here. We are going to keep together numbers with variable. So here minus 4x plus 7x is equal to now 8. As it is, this minus 4 if we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become plus 4. Then it will become plus 4. Okay. So minus 4x plus 7x. Minus 4x plus 7x. Now see, minus plus minus minus plus minus. So subtract 4 from 7. What you will get? 3x. Okay. Now in this both the number, minus 4x and plus 7x. In this both the numbers, which is greater number? 7 is the greater number. And 7 has positive sign. So for answer also positive sign. So plus 3x or only 3x we have to write. Okay. Is equal to 8 plus 4, 12. 8 plus 4, 12. Now 3x is equal to 12. Okay. Now 3x. 3x means 3 multiplied by x. 3x means 3 multiplied by x. Now here 3 is multiplied. If we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become divided. So x is equal to 12 upon 3. Okay. 3 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become divided. Okay. So x is equal to, now see, 3 1s are 3, 3 4s are 12. So what we got answer? X is equal to 4. So what we got answer? X is equal to 4. Okay, now 3 is multiplied for this bracket. 3 is multiplied for this bracket. So we are going to multiply by 3 to this 2x. First, okay, we have to multiply by 3 for this whole bracket. Okay, so first we will multiply by 3 to 2x. Okay, 3 into 2x. You can do in rough also. If you will not understand directly, do in rough this. 3 into 2x. 3 into 2x, how much it will get? 3 2s are 6. So 6x we will get. Okay, 6x. Okay, then 3 into 2x over now 3 into, see this is minus 1, 3 into minus 1, see 3 into minus 1. So what will be the answer? One number is positive, another number is negative, so their product will be the negative. So minus 3 will come, so here what will come? 3 into minus 1, minus 3 will come. Okay, so after that, so we multiply by 3 2 with this whole bracket, then minus x, this minus x will write as it is equal to 12 as it is. Okay, now what we are going to do after that? See, now see, these variables and variables will keep together, will take together, and these numbers and numbers will take together. Okay, so 6x minus x as it is. X is this side only, it is left hand side only, so don't change the sign here. If we will transfer from one side to another side, there only we have to change its side. When we transfer from one side to another side, okay, then we have to change its side. Now x is here for left hand side only, so right here only. Okay, now minus 3, minus 3 we are going to transfer to right hand side, so it will become plus, so 12 plus 3. So 12 plus 3. there is no number means 1. 6x minus 1x means 5x will get. So 5x is equal to 12 plus 3, 15. 12 plus 3, 15. So now 5x is equal to 15 we got. So 5 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become divide. So x is equal to 15 upon 5. Okay. So x is equal to 5 ones are 5, 5 threes are 15. So what is the answer? X is equal to 3. So what we got? X is equal to 3. Okay. Now let's solve next example. After seeing this example, you might feel it is very difficult. No. Same rules are applied here also. Okay. So now see, if you will see here, 5 plus 3x plus 1 means this 5 is not multiplied for this bracket. It is plus. It has shown the plus. It is not multiplied. Don't do mistake. Otherwise, every time you will think 5 into 3. No. See, 5 plus 3x plus 1. Okay, just open this bracket. 5 plus 3x plus 1. As it is, we have to write, because this after 5 it is plus sign and this is plus. It is not multiplied. So don't multiply here. Okay. Then now next. Next we have to do. What we have to do? See here, minus 5 into bracket x plus 1. Now here 5 is multiplied from this whole bracket. Here 5 is multiplied. Here 5 is not multiplied. Here 5 is multiplied from this whole bracket. So 5 into x. 5x. But here if you will see, for 5 minus sign is there. So minus 5 into x. 5 is here multiplied for this bracket, but for 5 which sign is given? Minus sign is given. Okay, so minus 5 into x. Here see, one number is negative, another number is positive, so their product will be the negative. So 5x minus 5x will come. So minus 5x will come. So minus 5x. Okay, then after that, see here, again what we are going to do with this minus 5, we are going to multiply to this 1. With this minus 5, we are going to multiply to this 1. Okay, so minus 5 into 1. You know this multiplication, you have learned these rules in the integers, only it has given now in the equation to solve. Okay, minus 5 into 1. One number is negative, another number is positive, so their product will be the negative. So 5 ones are 5, minus 5 will come. So here what will come? Minus 5. Okay. Now is equal to minus 2 as it is equal to minus 2 as it is. So what we are going to do? We are going to take numbers with variable together and numbers together. Okay. So numbers with variable, which are that? These are the numbers with variables. So 3x minus 5x. Now which are numbers together? Plus 5. See this plus 5 plus this 1 minus 5. We'll first solve here only. Okay. This is equal to minus 2 as it is. What I did, this number with variable I kept together and these numbers I took together. Here I have not changed the sign because I have not changed its side. Okay, these are left hand side only. Now see, what we are going to do here? 3x minus 5x. For 3x here, no sign means positive sign. For 5x here, minus sign. So plus minus, minus. Plus minus, minus. So subtract 3x from 5x. What will get? 2x. And for answer now, in this both of these numbers subtraction we have done. So in this both the numbers, which is greater number? 5 is greater, and for 5 negative sign. So for answer also negative sign. Okay. So this subtraction we have done. Now next, see, these are only the numbers. Okay. We cannot do a subtraction of 3x and with this 5. No, this is number with variable and this is alone number. So don't do the subtraction with that number. See, now plus 5 and minus 5 get cancelled. plus y minus y, we get 0. So you can cancel here only. Okay, plus 1 will remain here, is equal to minus 2. Now minus 2x. Now this plus 1 is here. Plus, if we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become minus. Okay, so transfer this in minus 2 minus 1. Okay, minus 2 this as it is, and this plus 1 if we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become minus. Okay, so minus 2x is equal to minus 2 minus 1 minus 3. Okay, minus 2 minus 1 minus 3. Now see, minus 2x, minus 2 is here, multiply. If we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become divide. So what will remain here? X. X is equal to minus 3 upon minus 2. X is equal to minus 3 upon minus 2. Okay. Now, we have to do the division of these both the numbers. When we divide negative integer by a negative integer, we divide them as a whole number and then put plus sign before the quotient. Okay, means we divide them as a whole number. So now this minus minus get cancelled, it will become plus. Okay, put plus sign. So what will the answer? 3 upon 2.